Alright. First one is the call Alal. Yawa, or Shem Yaw Shai. Right? That one is the double honesty. The pastor of GMS Gravel Stone. That's our elders. I'm in the tower downward. Where I was transition team brothers that push out this tune. Every week, week in, week out. Not taking a break. Right? Because Babylon is ready to fall you. Right? And we come out here from step down from Babylon. Teach our people the truth. Them true nationality according to the scriptures. Right? We come to reveal the wicked, which is so-called white man. Right? We come telling our lies. Right? And okay, then I start off with breaking news, yo. America is officially Sodom now, which we've been saying all along. Which is proven and revealed that America is Sodom all along, yo. Because what Sodom is known for. Right? Batman, yo. I'm a nastiness according to abomination basically. Right? And as the brother there said, whatever reason, America, Southern America, rest of Southern back then, yo, because now you have man literally a transform them body into a body of a female, which is bull crap because them still have a male spirit, yo. Right? You can't change your gender. Right, if I can chop off your wood, but you still as a man. See what I said?
Like Batty Boy Bruce Jenner say, yo, him have the soul of a female for him a little bit of boy. You right. Can't change the fact that he's a man.
You can't change that, yo. Right.
So the word Sodom, a place notorious for vice or corruption.
Right, corruption, yo. America is the most corrupted place in the world right now. America is so corrupted, they have to spread them disease in other nations, yo. You know when you have garbage packed up in your backyard, they have to start shipping them over to a different place. That's how America is, yo. And them do this corruption basically to gain wealth, to create disorder in other people's country, so them can rule, yo.
Yeah, go on. So the word vice, bad or immoral behavior or habits.
Right. It's a bad or immoral behavior or habits, yo. What are some of these immoral behavior and habits?
What's the question?
Oh, inside, bro. Right? What are some of those bad and immoral behaviors? Is that man free to be a martyr next man? Or a man free to sleep in any amount of any man woman he wants, yo, which is adultery. Right?
Jesus.
No, we're not running that scarf on my youth. You see, man's gonna have a joke out that skin up in the
oh, watch
him,
man.
Let's put it like this. Give me the precept, bro.
Revelation 11, verse 7. And when they shall have finished their testimony, the beast that ascended out of the bottomless pit shall make war against them, and shall kill, and shall overcome them, and kill them. And their dead bodies shall lie in the street of the great city, which spiritually is called Sodom and Egypt.
Right, so the scripture has been talking about America as being Sodom and Egypt all along, yo. Why Egypt? Because we came into captivity. So this, yeah, right, we came into captivity to America, yo, to the Americas, mainly, right? So this is, all of this area there right now is a captivity, you're in bondage, you're not free, right? And you're being forced to become faggots, yo, whether them tell you directly, or them get you your cartoon, or your movie, or the music, or your dress code, then you have niggas that just like faggots, yo, you have another skirt, right? You have people a beep to a tattoo two text them fingernail yo, I call nigga beep. Young Tongue. Right? Being faggots yo. And they have a video come out, disgusting video, where you have some looking some niggas. Where basically force a nigga yo to give them head yo. That's how America is yo, that's how America is filthy yo.
Hold on, if you're making me guys,
where also our Lord was crucified.
Right, because America basically removed the name or the teachings that the Bible taught, yo. Them teach the white man doctrine, yo, not the Bible. Right? So we've been telling that America is Babylon, it is Sodom, and it is Egypt. But you people neglect our voice, which is really the voice of the Lord. Right? I know the filter gets flew upon you and you're gonna be destroyed with it, yo. Go on.
Psalms 12 verse 8, the wicked walk on every side
when the vilest men are exalted.
Right, when the so-called white man, which is the vilest one exalted, which in that top right now, are rule the earth, the wicked walk on every side. What I'm the example of a man being wicked, being a faggot, yo. That's why he can't a free faggot walk up and down. An adulterer. He can walk freely, yo. Right? People commit idolatry, worshipping Selassie, worshipping that false image, yo. Says Rabbi Shia. That's the one that image earlier. That's the devil. That's a devil. Right when the devil, yo, the devil is evil. Right? You people need to wake up to the fact that the scriptures, not even the so-called white one, which is the Edomite. Right? Finish up. Right? So now you have the rest, Bible says you have the half. The more the years go by, and the more you have to increase the evil, until America and the world come to them fulfillment of wickedness. Then what next? Judgment, yo. By ICBM missiles, yo. Some nuclear destruction. Right? Hey, your friends in the army, we say you didn't even want to talk to America for filthy, yo. But guess what? They're fighting the so-called white man battle. So say, guess what? Them say, yo, America, they're gonna judge America. Hey, what we tell them, say, yo, this all gonna get done. You're gonna get burned, yo. I can be dumb. I still fight the white man battle. You're gonna burn with it, yo. Give that in the arm.
I think I have to go on the night. Right? So, you're a piece of dope. I have a problem.
Isaiah 13 verse 15. Everyone that is bound shall be just two.
Right.
And everyone that is joined unto them shall fall by the sword.
Right, so if you fight the so-called white man battle, guess what I'm telling you? When I'm getting out of the fight against your house, you can't say no. When I'm getting out of the take your fighting chip, guess what you're going to take it? Because you subject yourself and you're flipping white man. Right? You make yourself
servitude.
Yeah, servitude. And an enemy of the most, an enemy of Yahweh, where Yahweh shy.
Right?
If you're not with Yahweh, where Yahweh shy, he's against him. Right? I know I say, okay, you're not supporting America and them bullshit, but you're not out here standing up for the most, yo.
Yahweh, who will fight up? Stand up and fight for me? Psalms. Psalm 94.
Right? Well, come on, you have more for him, yo. It's a fear without work is dead. You believe in a God? Now come out here, come speak, yo. Against this bullcrap system. And make this man wicked, which are you two-third niggas, and the so-called white man, and you Edens, throwing the ear in the evil towards the prophets, and the most high, yo. Come, bro.
Psalms 94 verse 16. Who will rise up for me against evildoers?
Right, who is going to speak up against the evildoers, yo? Who going to come out here Saturday and be an indignation of you people and bring upon we, yo? Who going to do that? Yeah, you people, because we call out unto you and you pass by, yo. We are the one out here every Saturday and Friday pushing this truth, yo. I call the white man the devil in fear. What?
Who shall stand up for me against the workers of iniquity?
Against the workers of iniquity. Who? Right? That's why two of you people gonna be put to death, yo. Right? And all you niggas on the computer board, we know the truth and knock them out, you come do the work, yo. Death on to you, yo. Right? Right? Now I'm gonna say that everybody gonna be a prophet. Right? Can't go, man, when you tell you. It's going to fall on the third, right? When you have men, we know the doctrine of the teacher, doctrine and not the...
Luke 12 verse 48, 47, and that servant which knew his Lord's will, and prepared not himself, neither according to his will.
Right, there's some man you talk to, and they say, yeah man, we know where I go, man. You see me? We know where I go, we didn't know, man, we are watch, right? And we are read. And them say them a servant of God, yo. And Yahweh, why Yahweh shy? Them even know the name too. Right? But guess what? One,